Dear viewers, today in this episode, I am going to discuss about density monitor, required to monitor gas pressure within circuit breaker poles, and working principle of gas pressure switch. We all know that SFCS gas is being used widely as arc quenching medium due to its high dielectric strength and robust insulating properties. There are various types of pressure switch with indicator is being used at circuit breaker. Some manufacturer uses gas pressure gauge and switch in separate state but obviously connected by capillary pipes. Some of them have used both are enclosed in same casing. To observe existing gas pressure directly, a pressure monitor or gauge is used and pressure is read according to the deflection of pointer which moves along a scale of dial indicating pressures. Pointer movement is shown according to increase and decrease of pressure inside the breaker poles, etc. Density monitor is used to control and monitor the density of SF6 bodies in sealed containers. It is applied to SF6 high voltage circuit breaker, medium voltage switches, gas insulated equipment, GIS, high voltage cable transformer. It is suitable for strong vibration and outdoor harsh external conditions. It is timely for gas leakage in SF6 electrical equipment. Alarm signals, blocking signals are issued to ensure safe operation of SF6 electrical equipment. There are three types of SF6 gas monitor used in circuit breaker and GIS system: analog, hybrid and digital. But according to design aspect from different makers, continuous pressure of gas is to maintain within the breaker poles, etc. is different but nearly equal with different units like kgf per centimeter square, bar, megapascal, etc. The image of one pressure switch is shown here. There are a reference gas compartment or chamber and a circuit breaker poles gas compartment or chamber made of bellows separated by a plane of diaphragm. micro switches are operated by a tappet or lever which moves either to disconnect a circuit or moves to connect the circuit. The tappet is set on the plane separating reference gas pressure chamber and circuit breaker gas pressure chamber and can move freely along up and downward according to movement of the plane of diaphragm and heat the micro switch to make and break contacts. Any decrease or increase of pressure inside the circuit breaker poles is compared so tappet moves up and downward according to contraction or expansion of these bellows. Here we shall discuss about gas pressure of the circuit breaker poles whose operating pressure is 5.5 kgf per centimeter square at 20 degrees centigrade. Temperature of gas enclosed within container plays vital role on gas pressure. The alarm will appear at 5 kgf per centimeter square. Lockout will appear at 4.5 kgf per centimeter square. Besides, there is a pressure switch consists of micro switches which makes and breaks contact at a particular pressure of gas inside poles reaches under or below certain values like at 5.0 kgf per centimeter square and 4.5 kgf per centimeter square by striking tappet head. These contacts are connected electrically with alarm circuits and contactor situated outside to produce alarm as well as to disconnect circuits as protective measure. In the event of lockout, circuit breaker should not be either closed or opened. So contactor 63GL actuates to disconnect closing circuit as well as tripping circuit. Here one is used as alarm circuit of 63GA between B1 and B2, the connecting points of the switch. Please watch here, gas pressure is gradually decreasing and alarm is appearing first, then lockout. Second is used as lockout 63GL switch. A1 and A2 are the connecting points. Gas pressure may decrease by leaking gas, so pressure of gas has to be increased up to desired level. Bring a cylinder full of asepsis gas at the site. Connect the gas filling kit at both cylinder and circuit breaker inlet valve end. Open the valve of the cylinder slowly by turning the knob in anti-clockwise direction. Then open the kit valves by turning knob in clockwise direction slowly and in gaps. After filling gas up to desired level, first stop or close the cylinder main valve by turning knob in clockwise direction. Then open the connection of the gas filling kit at both end one by one. If leakage of gas is seen again, try to set right the leakage first. Thank you.